5, the Knox County Sheriff's Office says thieves have been targeting cars in the Karns area. Deputies say there have been a dozen reports of thefts or attempted thefts out of the cars over the past week. Now, according to the reports, most of the cars were unlocked. Deputies say they have a description of several suspects, but no one has been arrested. They're reminding everyone to lock your cars and never leave valuables inside.